Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I will show you a powerful free blender add-on called One-Click Split Lite. It lets you cut any mesh in just one click. First, just download the add-on from the website. Then go to Blender, open Edit, Preferences, and in the add-on section, install the downloaded zip file. After installing, you will find it in the end panel under One-Click Split. Make sure you have a mesh object selected. To quickly cut your mesh in half, simply choose X, Y, or Z. The object will be split into two clean halves, and the original mesh is hidden for safety. You can also adjust the offset to push the halves apart. If you want to create a split using the 3D cursor, just hold Shift plus right click to set the cursor, then click and it will cut. For angle cuts, click Generate Guide Plane. Move or rotate the plane into position. Then hit Cut with Guide. The plane's local Z-axis controls the direction of the cut. You can also toggle cap the cut to fill the surface or leave it open if you prefer. And that's it. With One-Click Split Lite, you can slice meshes instantly. Download it free from Gumroad, link in the description. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more Blender tools and tutorials.